Hey YouTubers, when winter hits, we focus on keeping warm and avoiding sniffles. We also shift our schedules to spend more time indoors, close to our central heating units. We forget that lower temperatures limit the amount of moisture in the air, drying out our skin, hair, and respiratory tracts. So it's a good idea to push those humidity levels back up. Humidifiers and diffusers are both good ways of doing that. If you stumbled on this video, you're probably looking for more information about humidifiers and diffusers. How are these devices similar and what makes them different? Does one come out on top? Well, you're in the right place. Here, we will compare and break down these two devices to make your decision easier. If you want more information, check out the links in the description below. If you have another video you'd like to see, let us know by leaving a comment down below. Now, let's cut to the chase and get started. We'll start with a humidifier. What is a humidifier? A humidifier is a device that raises humidity levels by gradually releasing moisture into your living space. Some humidifiers are capable of releasing both warm and cold air depending on your settings. Ordinarily, warm mist humidifiers work by heating water to the boiling point and then pushing the steam into the room. With cool mist humidifiers, there are two main techniques. The first is to use rotary fan blades to suck air into the machine, pass through a wick soaked in water, then push the wetter air back out, and the second is to pour water onto a vibrating plate that oscillates at ultrasonic frequencies, atomizing water into a mist which is then pushed out. Because humidifiers are water-based, they don't necessarily do well with additives. And now the diffuser. What is a diffuser? Essential oils are thought to have different properties. Some can be soothing and medicinal, others are enticing and stimulating. If you are a proponent of their properties, then a diffuser is a helpful tech tool. It releases moisture into your home or office, but this moisture is laced with oils and scents. Usually, oil and water don't mix because they have different densities. Diffusers are designed to merge these two liquids, allowing consumers to enjoy their combined effect. Usually, oil and water don't mix because they have different densities. Diffusers are designed to merge these two liquids, allowing consumers to enjoy their combined effect. Not all diffusers use water, though. Some just rely on essential oils disseminated via a fan. The four common kinds are evaporative, ultrasonic, heat-based, and nebulizing. Though they are not the same, they do have some similarities, such as... In terms of moisture control, humidifiers and diffusers both pump extra moisture into the air, whether it's water, oil, or a mingled blend of both. This makes them great for your skin, reducing pet dander, and enlivening houseplants. In disinfecting traits, both diffusers and humidifiers make your environment less welcoming to germs. Plus, versions that have built-in filters can help you trap some of those malevolent microorganisms. And for their access to devices, humidifiers and diffusers fall under the same broad category of HVAC devices. So your favorite brand probably produces both and will be located in the same area of the store or website. And here are some areas where they differ. When it comes to volume, the fuel used in diffusers and humidifiers varies. A humidifier may use anything from 0.5 gallon to 6 liters, while diffusers or humidifiers with essential oil slots only use a drop or two of oil, though some versions, like ultrasonic diffusers, are loaded with water as well as oil. In terms of air quality, your typical humidifier has filters built in to make your air more breathable, while diffusers aren't generally equipped with filters. So, if you'd like your air purified but you still want to use healing oils, pick a gadget with filtration units attached. And lastly, for their scent, for the most part, humidifiers use plain water, ideally distilled, to minimize white dust. Diffusers, on the other hand, are all about the smell, so their scented essential oil additives are easy to spot. Looking to see who comes out on top? For healing purposes, diffusers are the best choice. Diffusers have the addition of specific oils, so it can be therapeutic, physically, emotionally, and psychologically. If you're looking for something to influence your mood, the winner is the humidifier because adding humidity to your bedroom or living room can make you more comfortable. You won't feel as stuffy or scratchy, and that could affect your spirits. And lastly, in the smell category, a diffuser loaded with the right essential oil will surely boost the aroma and atmosphere of your room. There you have it! We hope we provided you with everything you wanted to know. If not, check out the links in the description to get more information or shoot us a message in the comments below. If this video was helpful, please press the like button and subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time!